had some good fortune in Dallas. We did really good in Dallas this weekend. And, they run the games and really did. Congratulations, let the celebration begin. When the question was asked of Jerry Savoy, how scared are you to scream me with Manson Hines teams? He said, as a truck driver back in the day, I was hit by a train, track career from 50 feet. I had a plane incident where I crashed on landing this year. I'm not scared of nothing. Jerry Savoy just proved it. Hail to you, champ. And a very popular one as we take your ride through the semifinals that happened just a few moments ago as Matt Smith came up against Hector Parada Jr. And Smith looking to race in his first two ride finals since here last year where we lost to Eddie Grayway. Big jump for Matt. And that's going to be all she wrote. Matt Smith, 6.946 seconds. As it was 43rd career final round with a winless streak that stands 48. That could change today. That was on shell.
And I know you increased the volume after I told you to decrease it.
That's just an honor to drive a Volvo Chevrolet, and I can't express how exactly what I'm trying to do. Almost there, too. You're almost late. You should not complain. I do such a good job what I do. Whatever I do is a good job. Usually the harder thing. That's how I work. You want spam again too?
Yeah.
You want sausage at all?
Sausage at all?
What bread?
My tiki bread and a white bread.
And the lettuce drawer. You have three different kinds of bread here. What is your fucking problem? I'm over here trying to do something good for you. And you're over here giving me shit. I am doing what you asked me nicely, asking simple questions. Fucking giving me shit about it. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I was looking for a box. And I have to come in here and ask you. Is this what I'm looking for? I thought. Thank you. cheese. Like what is the sausage? No?
Well, yeah, to defrost it.
What the fuck?
I don't care about it racing. You
You don't love them anymore. You don't care about them anymore. Oh, I'm good for it. Perfect day. Another thing, your theater is so good, and your equipment is good too. It'll be like that. Brilliant.
Race. We count down the beginning race. Second guy, the winner's on the left running race.
in my yogurt.
Dollar. They're supposed to be dollar. Yesterday's festival ordeals. Probably should put some food in my body. Janelle. At least it's really good to know that my homemade car parts, like duct tape on top of my freaking pieces of perfectly cut rings of nylon cord, equaled, actually I can go 80 miles per hour without no problem. So my wheel ain't falling off either.
Congratulations, Doug. Thank you.
believe it was. So there.
And that.